So when you don't really care, you're not really into it, you're kind of going through the motion, very easy for things just to come, right? But when you're in the zone of genius, this is a vulnerable place. Very vulnerable. Because your genius is your natural knowing, your natural wisdom, your purpose, why you were born, right? The thing is, much more uncertain. Because generally, the zone of genius relies upon what? Trusting yourself.